Well, when you get fresh strawberries during strawberry season, you know the shelf life is not very long. You've got to eat them within a few days, especially when they're locally picked, because they don't use preservatives, they don't use all the pesticides, and they don't pick them until they're ripe. So they are at their peak of flavor right now. A lot of people make jams. A lot of people, you could freeze these, but
smoothies
are excellent. And I use them in salads. And I have a great recipe for a salad dressing with strawberries in it. And then after that, I'm going to make my signature cocktail with strawberries.
That's my favorite.
For this recipe, you'll need 1 cup of fresh strawberries, washed, hulled, sliced in half, 1/3 cup of extra virgin olive oil, 1 tablespoon of balsamic vinegar, the juice from 1 lemon, and salt and pepper to taste. Now for the salad dressing, I think the best way to do it is in a blender.
Yes.
It's easier and then you can pour it out. Now this particular recipe is enough for really one big salad.
Yeah.
If you want to double it, triple it, whatever, you can, and then you can store the extra in your refrigerator. It should last a good 7 to 10 days.
It does.
You know, as long as it stays cold. And all I did was throw together a salad with some greens. I'll tell you what's really nice with this is a peppery green, like the arugula or something. And then, of course, strawberries and some toasted pecans. I did some blue cheese and a little red onion for the bite. And to make a meal, just add some grilled chicken.
That's right.
And then you've got your main entree. But let's start with the dressing. So this is 1 cup of fresh strawberries that have been prepared. Then we're going to add the extra virgin olive oil. I really like balsamic vinegar with this and the lemon juice. These are the acids, and it really kind of counters all that sweetness. And
salt and pepper.
We might as well add it now. You really don't need a lot of salt or pepper, but salt always enhances a salad dressing. So add a little bit of that and a couple grinds. I mean, this is super easy. Anybody can do this. So, but I really do like this recipe. Let me move this out of the way. And then we just blend it till it's smooth. Look how beautiful that
beautiful
is.
Beautiful color.
Oh my gosh. Doesn't that look beautiful?
It smells even better.
You gotta give it a taste. I wanna see what you think. I don't think you've had my salad dressing yet.
Oh, that's delicious.
Isn't it? You could drink
it. You could just eat it. Put some ice cubes in there.
You know, depending on how much dressing, this is a good cup of dressing. And then you just take it and pour it over your salad. Isn't that look good? Oh yeah, I forgot that.
Very good.
Corner. So there is some left in this recipe too. And just put that in the jar and it'll stay in your refrigerator for a good week. But what to drink with this salad?
Oh no, this is the best part.
I'm gonna go wash this pitcher out and we'll be back with our Tom Collins with fried strawberries. All right, so you are gonna love this drink. This is a really refreshing drink. You like Tom Collins?
I do, Doug.
Now, I have a little quiz, Mom.
Yes.
If it's a John Collins, what is the alcohol?
A bourbon.
Very good.
That's because I like bourbon.
And then when you use vodka, it's just a vodka Collins.
Yes.
They don't have a cute name for it.
No.
But a John Collins is with bourbon.
When I was younger, Tom Collins was the summer drink.
It was.
Really was.
Yes. Well, I'll tell you, it is refreshing. And the strawberry makes it really nice. So here is what we're going to do. This is enough for 2 cocktails. And we have our Collins glasses, which are usually tall and thin. And we're just going to put the strawberries, another cup, back into the blender. And for just a hint of sweetness, and even though the strawberries are naturally sweet, I add a little agave instead of like a simple syrup. Mm-hmm. a little agave nectar. So what we're gonna do is basically the same thing we just saw. And all I'm gonna do is puree it again. And you see how quickly it goes. And we're gonna divide it equally between the two glasses. We are going to split the juice from one lime equally. Okay. And then for this drink, and I always recommend, please, please, please use your
measuring
because, you know. Okay, so I'm gonna do 3 ounces of gin. So we'll split that ounce and a half each. Okay, so Mom, give it a whirl. We're going to add a little club soda. There you go, and finish it off. Stir a little bit more. See?
Isn't that beautiful?
Beautiful drink. And we'll garnish them with a little strawberry right there. I slid them, but I don't know if I can get it on. That's kind of fancy, isn't it?
It is.
All right, so what do you think?
Nice strawberry.
Cheers.
Oh, Casey.
Isn't that delicious?
That's delicious.
It is such a summer refresher. Oh my. That is delicious.
Mm, wonderful.
Just a nice, light summer treat. I mean, you've got to take advantage of them because right now, we are in peak season. Go to my website, CaseyMaloneShow.com, and you'll have the recipe for the fresh strawberry dressing and for the Tom Collins with fresh strawberries. And
here's to us.
Here's to us, none better. Cheers.